600 Gen 2 chassis. It's a deluxe, so it does have electric start and reverse, which is nice. We are going to be parting it out and just taking it for a couple little spins here to make sure everything works okay on it. Seems to run nice, drive nice, and it will be parted out here shortly. You can see it idles nice.
Got 8,920 miles on it. Got the fuel gauge, it works, tach works, heated grips work.
Seats in nice shape, track's in good shape, skis are in good shape. We're going to do another video of it here running just before we pull it apart, but just wanted to give you one showing of it driving.